I give salam to my people in Bangladesh, salam to the people of Marrakesh.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to a minute of reflection. Do you want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, to elevate your ranks in Jannah and to erase all of your sins? Make sure that whenever you perform your wudu, you perform it in the best way. And the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa said, أَلَا أَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى مَا يَمْحُ اللَّهُ بِهِ الْخَطَايَا وَيَرْفُعُ بِهِ الدَّرَجَاتِ. Shall I tell you about the actions that will elevate your ranks in Jannah and will remove all of your sins? The companions said, yes, Messenger of Allah. He said, إِسْبَاغُ الْوُضُوءِ عَلَى الْمَكَارِهِ. Performing your wudu in the best manner in spite of hardship and difficulties. وَكَثْرَةُ الْخُطَى إِلَى الْمَسَاجِدِ. And to walk towards the masjid profusely and plentifully. وَانْتِظَارُ الصَّلَاةِ بَعْدَ الصَّلَاةِ. And to wait for the prayer, for the next prayer after observing the prayer. Subhanallah. This is the ribad. ذَلِكُمُ الْرِبَاطِ. That is the true struggle against your own desire and your own lust.